I'm Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. For tonight's game, we'll be watching the Golden State Warriors as they go up against the Toronto Raptors. And now we'll send it out to Toronto to join Kevin Harlan for the opening tip.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports, and thanks for joining us on this fine Thursday afternoon. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. A quick check now at the starting five for both teams. First for the Warriors, Curry and Thompson, the Splash Brothers in the back. And at the center position, a 6'11 banger out of the Republic of Georgia, Zsa Zsa Pachulia. It's Durant, and it's Green in at the power forward. And for the Raptors, Lowry and DeRozan, they're the backcourt. And at the five, the fifth overall pick in the 2011 draft, a fleet-footed 6'11 big man out of Lithuania, Jonas Valanciunas. Then it's Damari Carroll, and it's Sellinger in at the four slot. And so off the tip, it's Toronto. Now Lowry. Sellinger with a screen for Lowry. He feeds it to Sellinger. The 17-footer. Jump shot is good that time.
And he's made more than his fair share of those today.
And here are the Warriors now. Green with a screen for Durant. And Jared Sellinger picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
That's a quick foul to pick up here in the opening quarter.
Here's Green. Puts the lead pass in front of him. And Durant gets it to go. The assist from Green.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
We'll go to Doris Burke, who spoke with head coach Dwayne Casey. What's the news, Doris?
Defending Kevin Durant is one of their focal points in this matchup. He told me that Durant gives defenders problems because he can pull up and shoot at any time from any distance. He said usually you can try and funnel and trap a player, but with Kevin, there isn't really a way to force him out of his range.
Thank you, Doris. Thompson dishes to Curry. The feed now to Green. He kicks it to Durant. On the clock. And counts the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Uh-oh, a little showboating at the end of that one.
You know, something else I think about when I see this guy is he's a real headache to have to defend one-on-one. I mean, he's got all of the game that makes it tough for his defender.
That's good from Durant. On defense, Golden State. It's a three-point game. Outside Lowry. The pass to Kira. Back to Lowry. Shoots the three. No good. So Golden State will take it the other way. Durant kicks to Curry. Green with a screen on Lowry. Open shot, Thompson. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Thompson's got his first 2 points. Curry against Lowry. Sullinger outside. Back to Lowry. Feeds it to Sullinger. That's good.
Yeah, outstanding job there of taking the harm and still able to finish.
Yeah, he imposed his will on the defense that time. He was not going to be denied right there.
Sullinger, no good on the free throw. The Warriors have gotten their first three shots to go in for him to start off this game. The three, and it's Kevin Durant with the three. Durant's got eight.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
The drive by Lowry.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Durant kicks to Green. Kept alive. Rise again. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved a layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
And Pachulia drops them both. Raptors trail by eight. Outside Lowry. DeRozan with a screen for Lowry. And Lowry gets double-teamed. Curry, and a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. So it's the Warriors now. On offense, here are the Warriors. They've got a 12-2 run in progress. Green, the pass to Curry. He dishes it to Pachulia, and he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
Already seizing control of this game.
Total control, Greg, and as well as they're playing at both ends, I look for this lead to get even larger.
This is his second trip to the line in this one.
And going back to his numbers from just a season ago, he was knocking it down at a 77% clip.
And that one misses. The Raptors have gone 2 of 5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Sullinger with the ball, guarded now by Durant. The drive by Lowry. With the lead pass, and he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. The Raptors shooting their second and third shots at the line right here.
At the line for two.
The free throw drops for Valanciunas. Andre Iguodala is checked in for Draymond Green. Valanciunas hits them both. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Durant with a screen on DeRozan. It's Thompson off the drive for three. And Iguodala with the basket, the assist by Thompson.
You couldn't have dreamed of a much better start here than they've had today.
I think the offensive game plan they came in with was right on point. It's worked perfectly, and the lead they already have is proof in the pudding.
So timeout called here, the first for Toronto. Here's Lowry. Oh, that's blocked. Count that one. Iguodala with it. The dish to Curry. Unloads. And the Warriors tack on two more.
And it really starting to look like they're going to have one of those days where nothing goes wrong.
Well, Greg, they certainly haven't done anything wrong so far, stretching the lead into double digits already.
Now, here's Lowry. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. DeRozan. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Carroll against Iguodala. Pass to Thompson. Thompson right side. Rebounded by Valanciunas. Valanciunas has got three rebounds now in this one. Sullinger with a screen for DeRozan. Lowry kicks to DeRozan. Toronto working the ball around now. Pass to Lowry. Shot clock at six. Curry meets him. Takes the 13-footer. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. It's Iguodala with the drive. The tray. But they recover it. No good. Now Toronto takes it the other way. Carroll kicks to Sullinger. Passes it to Lowry. Valanciunas with a screen on Curry. Lowry dishes to Carroll. Back to Lowry. Launches it. They get the rebound.
He's lost it in this quarter, no doubt about it. Nothing seems to be going for him.
Durant with it. Out guarded by DeRozan. Durant the pass to Kerr. There's a screen. On the wing, it's Iguodala. Thompson outside. Just five on the clock. Kicks it to Durant. Lets it go from deep. That drops. Durant's got 11.
Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
Valanciunas with a screen on Kerr. Lowry drives in. Lowry drawing the double team. And DeRozan kicks to Valanciunas. Back to DeRozan. Dishes it to Lowry. Fires at the elbow. And that one's good. Lowry's got his first basket. Warriors leading by 9. Durant attacking. And he comes off the screen and slams it through.
And guys, that's one of the more basic plays in anybody's playbook, but not to mention also truly one of the best.
And Greg, the pick frees him up, and Clark, the dunk, caps it off.
Well, you know, for me, guys, it's all about positioning and anticipation on those screen plays, and they got it right there.
And the Warriors with a completely new 5 on the floor. Here's Powell. Was on the wing. He feeds it to Powell. Accurate with a jumper from the elbow. Golden State's gone 3 of 5 from three-point land so far in the ballgame. And there's the feed to Clark. He passes to Livingston. He kicks it to Clark. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston. Clark's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. There's the pass to Ross. Iguodala with the steal. Now the Warriors moving it up. Iguodala's running. And that one's good by Clark. Clark's got 5 points so far.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they finally get the one they want.
Now, here's Joseph. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Just 3 to shoot. Here's Powell. Kevin Durant with the rebound.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Well, I don't think there's any question about it. They came focused and ready to play. I mean, they're doing everything they can to put things in their favor. You earn that, and they're actually earning it well right now.
Here's Powell after the made shot from Andre Iguodala. Powell kicks to Joseph. Feeds it to Powell. He dishes it to Ross. And the three ball is good. Ross has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Ross against Iguodala. The dish to Livingston. Clark. His three-pointer's off the mark. There's 42 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Ross. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. This is his first free throw of the game.
And how about last season? Made about 79% of his attempts, so those are really quality numbers.
That free throw good from Ross. The Warriors making a switch here. Green's checked in. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Warriors leading by 11. Iguodala outside. Pass to Green. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Great move to the hoop on that one there. He didn't let his height disadvantage dictate that matchup.
Powell kicks to Ross. Pass to Patterson. Dishes to Powell. Pass to Ross. Fires for three, and he gets the bucket. Ross has got 8 points. Back to Green. Domination in the first quarter. It's been pretty lopsided. Warriors lead by 10. Well, not exactly a close game so far, but as the second quarter starts here, plenty of time for a comeback. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Warriors.
Guys, they are dialed in from beyond right now. They didn't waste any time getting into a groove in this game.
Well, the job of penetrating that they've done so far has really been excellent. I mean, they've done a nice job driving to the hoop effectively.
Kicks it to Joseph. Ross sets a screen for Joseph. He feeds it to Patterson. That's good. Warriors leading by 10. He kicks it to Iguodala. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston. Livingston's got 3 assists now in this one. Toronto's gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Quarter number 2. We're about a minute in. The feed to Joseph. David West grabs the miss. Golden State's gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the three ball here. A drive by Iguodala. He used that pick to get in close. West has got his first points of the game.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Pretty clear. It's smash mouth basketball. Pound that thing inside.
Toronto calls timeout.
Yeah, can't be pleased with all these easy looks they continue to give up there in the paint.
No, I'm sure he's not, Greg. I mean, their defense is showing a lot of holes, especially down low. That's unacceptable.
We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Patterson dishes to Powell. Got a piece of it. And here is Iguodala. He's got 7. He passes it to Clark. Rebound by the Raptors.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
The pass to Joseph. Feeds to Powell. He dishes it to Joseph. Pass to Powell. Some nice ball movement here by the Raptors. The Raptors rebound. Warriors leading by 14. Clark, the pass to Green. Here's the dish to Clark. Drops in the tray. Clark's got 8 points.
That's a layup for him. He's just too open.
The Raptors have gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Here's Powell. to Ross. Releases from the wing and drills it. 10 points for him.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
And the Warriors decide to take their first timeout here. Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Iguodala kicks it to West. Clark dishes to West. Passes it to Livingston. He feeds it to West. 6 to shoot. The turnaround jumper. There's the block. Fast break Toronto. Powell the pass to Patterson. Powell. Dishes to Joseph. Makes the lead pass. Iguodala with the steal. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
What a play there. The hoop plus the harm.
Yeah, great concentration there, Greg. Hung in there. He didn't let that contact throw him off at all. Stayed focused on the rim. Knew he was going to get hit. And still was able to finish.
The Warriors making a switch here. Patchouli has checked in. Here's Joseph looking for his first basket still in this one. Kicks it to Ross. The feed to Joseph. He passes to Ross. Lock at 6. Great D that time from Iguodala.
It's an unusual, surprising miss for him. Typically, he's good on those inside.
Clark kicks to Iguodala. No good from outside.
He hit a 3 in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
And there's the pass to Patterson. He kicks to Joseph. He dishes it to Ross. And the call will be against Sean Livingston. That is his first foul of the game.
Man, it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors, Durant comes in for Andre Iguodala. And it's Klay Thompson in for Ian Clark. Here's DeRozan. And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
Very high-quality shot. Can't get enough of those. He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
Warriors leading by 16. Outside Durant. Feeds it to Thompson. And that one's good.
Something else I think of with him is that 3-point shot from the corner. I mean, that's his shot. And we've certainly seen him drain a bunch of them.
Raptors have gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. Now, here's Joseph. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And DeRozan kicks to Joseph. Ross. But they get it back. Valanciunas dishes to Sullinger. And good on the basket. Book it.
Here it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, just getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
The drive by Green. Pass to Thompson. Again, Golden State.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Raptors trail by 18. Now Joseph. There's the dish to DeRozan. Left side, DeRozan. Just 5 to shoot. The 11-footer. And another basket for Toronto.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook, really, when you look at how they're playing. They are having their way down low.
Here is Livingston. Thompson right side. Leads him in there. He gets stolen by Valanciunas. Ross with it. Back to DeRozan. Pass to Joseph. Raptors moving the ball around. Ross kicks to Joseph. DeRozan, five on the clock. And here is Green. Now here's Durant. Passes to Livingston. Back to Durant. The jump hook. And it's good. The time running down on the shot clock. Durant's got 15.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
Now Joseph, he's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. And the basket by DeRozan.
And that's what you like to see from a competitor. Really able to just shake off that poor first quarter and focus on the here and now.
Here's Livingston. Durant, he's guarded by Ross. He feeds it to Livingston. Dishes it to Thompson. Tries it from the top of the key. Jared Sullinger pulls it in.
High quality shot. Just a little off there with the release.
And Greg, that has him S-H-A-T shaking his head. Tough miss that time.
Clark. 1:57 left to play here in the half. Livingston kicks to Thompson. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on DeMar DeRozan. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And that's foul number two. And maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
On its way from Curry for two, and he hits the jump shot. And the Warriors lead by 15.
And you could tell they had that play ready to go. Well done on the inbound.
Curry against Lowry. 1:27 left in the second quarter.
You know, they did a good job in the first quarter getting themselves to the line, but here in the second, they've gone away from it.
Yeah, everything's been perimeter-oriented, and you have to be hitting shots to play that way.
Raptors have gone 4-for-5 from the charity stripe in this one up to now.
And just to mention, a season ago, they were very comfortable at the line, hitting about 78% of their free throws.
And he makes the first. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. There's 1:26 left in the first half. Outside Curry. There's the three. And that one's good. Curry's got 7 points.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Right side Lowry. And Lowry gets double teamed. Raptors trail by 16. Six on the shot clock. From past the arc, it's hauled in by Kevin Durant. Durant's got his third rebound on the night. Uncovered. And it's Golden State with another.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
The Raptors have gone 7-13 from the field since the start of the second. Lowry passes to Sellinger. And this will be his second and third shots at the line here.
And you know, you'll take what he can give you from the free throw line. Looking at his numbers, just really not one of his strengths, shooting in the low 60s last season.
And guys, that was an element of his game that he could not get turned around. I mean, he was really in a funk, and it lasted all season.
That free throw missing. Good on the second free throw. Durant with it. 17 points in the game. Shot and game clock separated by five. The feed to Thompson. Right side Curry. Outside Durant. Clock at six. 3-pointer. Another three for Golden State. 6 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Here's DeRozan, and they come right back with their own three-pointer. DeRozan's got 13. A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. The Warriors on top, leading by 17. We'll be back shortly live from the Air Canada Center in downtown Toronto. Welcome back, everyone, to the start of the second half. Big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows down in the third and fourth quarters. What a game we're seeing from Kevin Durant.
It's as if he can get to the rim any time he wants. And in that first half, he wanted to quite a bit.
And that's where his points were coming from. I mean, the defense has to do a much better job of challenging him at the rim.
Right there. Green against Sellinger. Pachulia dishes to Green. Six to shoot. Kicks to Durant. 9 feet out. And Valanciunas with the block. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. Raptors trail by 17. Lowry kicks to Carroll. Now the pass to Sellinger. He's against Green. Sellinger dishes to Carroll. He kicks it to Sellinger. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry. And it's 9 points for Jared Sellinger. Warriors leading by 15. Outside Durant. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Five to shoot. Here's Curry. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good.
Very true. And what I noticed with him is his ability to jump on teams right out of the break. I mean, he doesn't need a ton of shots to get going. He's locked in by nature.
Toronto calls timeout. We've seen Kevin Durant. Really a great game.
He's in one heck of a groove with the scoring. They're going to talk it over and try to figure out how to slow him down.
Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting two. Raptors have made 7 out of 9 when they've stepped to the line.
At the line for two.
Free throw drops for Kyle Lowry. And Kyle Lowry drops them both. Here's Curry. He's got 9. Now a timeout called by Golden State.
I think he just sees some things that can be improved and wants to get everybody back on the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift, I think he's got to try to take advantage of that.
Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. And here's Thompson. He has 6. It's stolen by DeRozan. Now here's Carroll. He passes to Lowry. Shot clock at 6. Fades back, and he gets it to go. Lowry's got 4 points now in the quarter.
You know, next time he has that much space, he should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway. Take the shot that's available.
Thompson passes to Green. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. And it's 6 points for Draymond Green. Raptors trail by 15. Valanciunas sets a screen for Lowry. He dishes it to Valanciunas. Carroll kicks to Sullinger. Out to DeRozan. Feeds to Lowry. Pass to Carroll. Fires from deep. And the Raptors hit again from deep.
That makes 3 in a row to start the second half.
Warriors leading by 12. They set the screen. Curry attacking. Pachulia out to Thompson. Golden State moving it around. Green dishes to Pachulia. The shot no good. Nice D from Valanciunas. DeRozan against Curry. Third quarter action and just under 3.5 minutes have gone. Lowry with the ball. Now Green defending. And it's Lowry penetrating. It's blocked.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
Thompson passes to Curry. Green with a screen on DeRozan. Green with a screen for Thompson. Back to Curry. Shoots off a screen. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Carroll kicks to Lowry. He lobs it up. Great communication on the alley-oop.
No hesitation at all on that alley-oop. Saw his teammate with the path to the hoop, and bang, lobbed it right up there for him.
And he was ready for it, elevated, made the catch. You saw the result.
And you know what, though? I like the fact that he still chose that conservative finish there, just making sure he got the deuce.
Raptors trail by 14. Valanciunas with a screen on Curry. And it's Lowry penetrating.
And that's his 4th, and no doubt he would have liked to have not gotten it this soon.
Good game for Lowry. He's got 8 points and 5 assists.
And with the ball in his hands, he's made terrific passes, but also when he's gotten to the line, he's been consistent as well.
Yeah, I like that combination, guys. I mean, going to make your coach happy when you're getting it done in those areas, taking care of the ball, finding your teammates, and then knocking down free throws. Those are winning things.
David West, he's checked in for Pachulia. West against Carroll. It's Durant with the drive. Back to West. Baseline Jay on the way. Misses off the left iron.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Lowry kicks to Sullinger. Back to Lowry. The shot clock violation. Great team.
He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
Andre Iguodala is checked in for the Warriors. Outside Curry. Back to Iguodala. Wide open look. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got three assists now in this one. Raptors trail by 14. Now Lowry. 10 points for him. The dish to Kira. Lowry. Pass to Purdy. West is there. Nice shot by Pirtle.
The defense has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
And I'd be interested to know just how many of these attempts have come from inside of 5 feet.
Outside Curry. Durant sets a screen for Thompson. He's got space. And it's Golden State with another.
Wow, 10 straight points from mid-range.
You know what I've always said, partner? Good shooting covers over a multitude of ills. And we're seeing it right now.
Lowry kicks to Carroll. Passes it to Purdy. He feeds it to Carroll. Dishes it to Lowry. Gives him the lead pass. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that. Here is Durant. He's got 20. West a screen on Carroll. Durant attacking. Thompson inside the line. Gets a very good look and converts. Thompson's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And I want to see more of that from him. I mean, he's been passing up on his shot more than usual, even though he's hitting the ones that he takes.
Well, they've only got a slight edge in rebounding when you look at the numbers, but it certainly feels a lot bigger than it is.
Yeah, the score has a lot to do with that. Their overall effort and execution has been elite. And that's going to increase the field goal percentage even more. They have a huge edge in that category.
And that's because they've been playing smart basketball. I mean, they've been very patient offensively, and their shot selection has been superb.
Here's DeRozan, and Thompson sends it back. And it's the Warriors on the break. Here's Curry. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Iguodala's got his fourth assist in this one. And look at how the hustle game has been going for the Warriors.
Contested shots and block shots. They're bread and butter defensively. They're giving up no easy looks.
Yeah, but they've also done a great job of playing in space, getting out in transition every opportunity.
Misfires again, and the ball just refuses to cooperate with it. It's a tough day so far.
Durant sets a screen for Iguodala. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Iguodala's got 4 points this quarter.
Oh, they are putting the hammer down. A huge lead right now.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter if we're talking about their offense or their defense. I mean, it's all been good.
And Lowry gets double teamed. Here's Patterson. Drills it from outside. Patterson's got 5 points so far.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Timeout called the Warriors. And the Warriors with some changes. Pachulia, he's checked in for West. And it's Draymond Green in for Kevin Durant. Warriors leading by 17. Lowry against Curry. Now the feed to Clark. Three-pointer. Can't hit. Now Toronto takes it the other way. 51 seconds left in the third quarter. Here's Powell. Right side, DeRozan. Six to shoot. The Warriors pull it in. They led the game at 1 point by 20.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
Here's Powell. Kicks to DeRozan. In to Sullinger. And he banks in the layup. Sullinger's got 4 points now in the quarter. From half court, shot is off. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Raptors trail by 17. Joseph with the ball. Back to Patterson. And the pass to Lowry. Raptors moving the ball around. And Patterson kicks to Joseph. Iguodala with the steal. And here's Thompson. Iguodala outside. And he gets it to go. Iguodala's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Warriors. He kicks to Powell. Back to Lowry. He passes to Patterson. He dishes it to Lowry. The Raptors rebound. Sullinger passes to Powell. Iguodala with the steal. Outside, Green. Back to Iguodala. Pass to Pachulia. On the wing, Green. Thompson. Back to Green. Six on the shot clock. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
I tell you what, it reminds me of one of my college coaches. He used to say, "That ain't gonna get it done. That's five straight baskets in the paint now."
Warriors leading by 19 points. Iguodala outside. Feeds it to Green. Dish now to Clark. Sinks the triple.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
Pass to Powell. Passes to Sullinger. Puts it up from 12. No luck. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. The drive by Iguodala. Misses from close range.
You can see he just rushed that a little bit. Lost the focus, I think.
Patterson a screen on Iguodala. Back to Sullinger. Goes up against Pachulia. Sullinger dishes to Joseph. He feeds it to Patterson. Kicks it to Powell. The pass to Lowry. Thompson with the block. Now here's Iguodala. On the wing, Thompson. From the stripe. Shot is good off the back rim and in. Here's Joseph. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Patterson setting the pick for Joseph. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Warriors leading by 22. Here's Clark. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And the shot is good. Clark's got 5 points in the quarter.
Oh, how about the floater there? Nice drop.
Dishes it to Joseph. There's the feed to Sullinger. Goes up against Pachulia. And Sullinger kicks to Joseph. He dishes it to Lowry. 14 feet away. Again, the miss by Lowry.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
They kick it out to Green. Back to Iguodala. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Clark. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
And with that three, his second of the half, he's equaled his total from before the break.
Outside Lowry. Patterson. Back to Lowry. Here's the three. They get it back.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Here's Pachulia. Soft touch off the glass.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Not a lot you can do as a defense when they keep getting the ball in the paint like this.
Lowry kicks to Joseph. Bangs home the trifecta. Here's the Warriors with the ball. They're on a 16-7 run. The drive by Iguodala. Outside, Green. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Joseph sets a screen for Lowry. He kicks it to Joseph. Patterson a screen on Iguodala. Pass to Patterson. Feeds to Lowry. They get a hand on it. It's stolen by Green. Here's Clark. And Jared Sullinger pulls it down. Sullinger's got 6 rebounds in the game. Patterson setting the pick for Lowry. Sullinger the screen. And it's Lowry penetrating. And the layup's good off the glass. Lowry's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Wow, has he flipped a switch at halftime. Much more effective here in the second half.
Thompson against Lowry. Iguodala outside. But they'll get another chance. Pachulia the pass to Iguodala. He passes to Green. Another shot. And it's good on the way in.
Nice job creating for the easy deuce.
Toronto's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Patterson setting the pick for Lowry. Lowry drawing the double team. Joseph dishes to Patterson. Three-pointer, Lowry. The Warriors pull it in. Green's got 7 rebounds in the game. Pass to Thompson. Pachulia. On the wing, it's Iguodala. Howl on him. Fades. Another miss by Iguodala. Toronto shooting a pedestrian 36% in the fourth quarter. The offense not doing their best work of late. Here's Lowry. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Lowry's got 12 points here in the second half.
And he decides to go old school with the finger roll.
Iguodala kicks to Thompson. The dish to Pachulia. Good. Pachulia's got 4 points this quarter.
And I'd say that's it, guys. They're not coming back in this.
Nope, no chance. Not gonna happen. That chance has long since passed of them getting back into this one. Forget about it.
Pass to Joseph. Shot clock at 5. The Raptors need to get a shot off. Lowry's shot is good.
They didn't get a chance to knock one down in the first. But the defense left him a look, and he nailed it. He'll make them pay when he's open.
Here's Clark. Thompson right side. And that one's on target from the wing.
Didn't take their time in wrapping this game up. They came out with a sense of urgency.
Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had them on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at them.
The whole knockout blow.
Kicks it to Powell. And to Sullinger. And he gets it to go. There's 37 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Iguodala outside. He feeds it to Thompson. And he makes good on the layup.
And this is going to be a fantastic result for them. No win on the road comes easy.
Not in the NBA, they don't. And trust me, they're going to take a little extra pleasure in this win, having silenced an entire building of hostile fans.
And Sullinger kicks to Joseph. The drive by Lowry. Can't connect. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. A resounding victory for them. And Greg, in enemy territory, no less.
That's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how to get it done on the road.
And that about wraps it up. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. And now,